as a result of change in matriplex linked to the closed loop as shown in the figure, an EMF of V volt is induced in the loop. The work done in joules, taking the charge Q coulomb once along the loop is. So, we will see the change in magnetic flux linked to the closed loop. EMF V volt. Work done in joule. Charge taking a charge Q coulomb once along the loop. Charge Q and charge on the loop. Magnetic flux to the closed loop on the EMF V volt. Okay, EMF V.